I'm delighted today to be joined by Dallas Booth, a CEO of NIBA, to discuss how Macquarie is looking to support insurance brokers and to do more with the industry. How are you, Dallas?
Oh, really good, Aaron. Thanks for having us along. Isn't life interesting in the world of insurance broking at the moment? There's lots of developments, lots of potential threats happening. Now, brokers are probably familiar with Macquarie Premium Funding, but Macquarie is offering a lot more to brokers. So can you just give us a bit of an overview?
We have a team of relationship managers across the country who deal specifically and only with insurance intermediaries. So for 25 years, we've been gaining the experience dealing with these businesses, understanding their needs, and whilst we do their banking, we also do a whole lot more.
What other services and support does Macquarie offer to brokers?
Our benchmarking research is a key piece of work that we perform for brokers every couple of years. That's coming again very soon. And through that research, we're able to deliver economic, industry, and business insights to the brokers. And we do that through a number of forums. So as well as the questions on everyday banking, brokers tend to come to Macquarie to ask about things like, what do you see in the market for mergers and acquisitions, and what are the multiples these are happening at? What do you do when you look at structuring cash flow lending using the goodwill in the business for succession planning? And how else can I, you know, look at the value of my business? So there's a lot more than just the everyday banking that brokers want to discuss with us.
Look, I thought the last report was excellent in terms of giving a very good overview of the business of broking and how it's been working and developing. So I'm really looking forward to the next report.
Great.
So for brokers who want to find out a little bit more about all of this, what can they do? Where can they go? How would they make contact?
I think the easiest thing, Dallas, is really for them to get in touch with us. As I say, there's relationship managers in each of the states across the country, and absolutely I'd love to hear from anybody who wants to talk to us, so they can contact me directly and the details are available on the website.
Thanks, Aaron. Appreciate the opportunity to have a chat. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Dallas. Cheers.